Hey guys, today is going to be day one of Vlogmas. I'm not gonna do the everyday thing. I don't know how people like hold their cameras like this. It's so hard, like so weird. I can't do it. Anyways, I'm not gonna do every day just cause like everybody else says, it's like everybody's lives are not that like entertaining unless like you're a freaking celebrity or something. But yeah, I thought I would just vlog today because I am prepping for, and I'll show you guys, this is like my vanity area. This is what you guys don't see when I'm like filming, but I'm basically just prepping for a tutorial I'm going to be doing tomorrow. And so I'm just getting everything out because once my camera is like set up right there, I don't like to like be digging in. I just like to grab and go. So I usually just like prep, and then this is what you guys like usually see, that background right there. But yeah, that's just like my makeup area. Right now I was just like practicing my wing liner and stuff like that. And my son was asleep. He's in his room. But I did want to share with you guys, basically, I don't know if I'm doing this right, my makeup room that I'm working on. I'm gonna show you. I'm going down the hall. So this is basically my makeup room that I'm working on. I hate the carpets in here, but I'm going to be getting a rug, and I just wanted to like share it with you guys. I'm in here because the lighting sucks. It's just like the back window and it doesn't bring in much light at all compared to my other one. So yeah, this is just this makeup room. I need a carpet. I want to start doing like decor and stuff. And of course I'm going to be sharing all of that stuff with you guys. And yeah, right now, oh, another thing I wanted to talk to you guys was like my waist training thing. I'm wearing this thing. It's like a waist trainer. So yeah, if I look like weird or anything, it's just like a waist trainer that you wear because I'm wearing it for like dieting and stuff like that. But yeah, let me go back into the other room because it's way more brighter in there. I'm trying to like lose weight. I also want to talk to you guys about like weight gain and weight lost. I basically have lost weight, gained weight. It all started a year ago. I was like in shape, or a year ago, like 3 years ago, I was like in shape. I was like at my goal weight that I wanted to be. And then I found out I was like pregnant. So then whatever, I gained weight. I had my son. And then not even a year later, I was back at my goal weight. Probably because I like breastfed half, like for 6 months. And then I was really good on my eating and like working out. And then I was in California. Then I came back over here. I really didn't have any motivation. There was nobody to really watch my kid anymore. So I basically gained the weight. And it made me like really sad. And I wouldn't say depressed because it wasn't depressed. But it was depressing. So yeah. So for a while I just kind of like gave up. And it was kind of like sucky. But I don't know, everybody goes through that mode where you like lose weight and then you gain weight, and then it's just like, it kind of sucks. But I'm finally back on track because it did take me a little while. I like went up and down like a yo-yo, which is really unhealthy, but I'm back on track. I know what I have to do to lose weight, like as far as like eating and working out. I would say 95% of it is eating right, and then like the other 5%, if you want, work out, because that will definitely help out. But yeah, just basically eat right. I wanted to share like the things that I've been eating, because I don't know if you guys look back like a couple months on my videos, I was like 10 pounds heavier. I still have 20 more pounds to lose to be at my goal weight, just to be healthy, and I want to fit in like my pants. I don't want to be skinny, but I want to be in shape and I want to feel comfortable in like my own body. And like right now, I mean, I'm like kind of, I guess I'm chunky, but I'm not fat, like, but my pants have like a muffin top and I'm not comfortable. So yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys. If you guys have like any questions and stuff like that, maybe on my next vlog I will like share what I eat and stuff, because I have been eating really healthy. and it's been helping. Like I said, I've lost 10 pounds so far and I have 20 more to go. So yeah, that's it about that. And then as far as, okay, hold on. I'm gonna go take off this lipstick because it's really, really bugging me. Hold on one. Okay, yeah, and then like I was saying, I want to also like do the like vlogmas of like getting the tree and the decorations and stuff like that. But my husband's not gonna be here this weekend. Oh my God, how do you people hold these cameras? It's like crazy. Yeah, so I wanted to like do the like Christmas thing of like decorating and like going to the store and picking out the decorations. But my husband's not gonna be here this weekend, so we have to do it next weekend. So I'll probably be filming that. And then I'm probably gonna make like a separate like vlog channel. Not because I'm gonna be vlogging all the time, but just to have that like extra channel if I ever do want to like vlog or anything like that, because sometimes I do just want to vlog around, and especially with my son, because I want to like create memories. I want him on a video camera. I was just telling my husband not like the other day that my dad used to like video record us doing like everything, like us just like being home and whatever. So like I wanted to start doing that with my son because he's growing so quickly. But yeah, so I'll be having my Christmas decorations and stuff like that. And I think this like vlog channel will be more like of a decor thing and like sharing my thoughts and feelings and all that stuff with you. But yeah, I think that's all I had to say. So this will be like the first part of my vlog. And if you guys vlog too, like link your channels down below, because I only watch a few like vlog channels. I watch Chio Bella. I watch my friend's channel, That Girl Alba, and I'll link their channels down below. Who else's vlogs do I watch? I don't watch that many vlogs, but I do like the vlog channels, and like I'm like addicted to La Vida or Chio Bella's vlog channel, but she doesn't vlog that often. So if you guys know any vlog channels or you have a vlog channel, link them down below. And yeah, I will talk to you guys in a bit. Come here, do you want to say hi? You want to say hi to the camera? Look, come here, watch, put this down. Come sit with me. Look. Oh, wait. Come here. Put that down for now. See yourself right there? Say hi.
Hi.
So what are you guys doing? You don't want to be on the camera?
No.
Why? Wait, excuse me, sir. Hey, sir, what are you doing? You know you're not supposed to touch that stuff, huh? Hey. What are you doing? Hey. Don't touch that stuff. You don't want to say hi?
No.
Why?
No.
So something I like to snack on is some cuties or like oranges, and I just put like lemon, tajin. It's just like a Mexican chili powder. And like Louisiana sauce or any type of like hot sauce you can like mix into it, because I hate eating fruits just alone. Otherwise I won't be able to eat them, because I'm not a fruit person. So yeah, this is what I do: just lemon, chili, and chili powder, or that salt stuff. That's what I do, and it tastes really, really, really good. So not doing much today, just gonna go for a walk with this little guy and take him to the park. It's already the afternoon now, so we will be back. Maybe I'll vlog at the park, but it's just gonna be him playing, so yes. And then I'm gonna be filming later on, so I will fill you guys in back then. I will see you guys soon. So hey guys, I believe today is December 4th, and I am going to be vlogging a little bit. I just did a holiday glam look, and I collabed with one of my friends here on YouTube. Her name's Chelsea Aguirre. But yeah, so I basically was just filming. That's why my hair and makeup's done. I want to go poo-poo. You went done going poo-poo?
Yeah.
Did you clean your butt?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Are we going to go for a walk now?
Yeah.
Yeah, so basically I just finished up filming. My son just woke up, so we're just going to go for a walk. And I think I might take you guys out, because it is really nice outside, and like usually it's really like gloomy and stuff, but it's nice and like all the leaves are on the floor, so I might share that with you guys. But yeah, my tutorial was like on all affordable makeup, And yeah, I think you guys should probably check that out when you guys get a chance. So right now we are just walking, and this is what I was talking about. What's still, like, it's nice and sunny outside, but it's like really cold. But there's not even a trail. It's like all like leaves and all that stuff. But he loves running through it, so it is cool. My camera did die earlier. It's probably gonna die right now, but I just wanted to show you guys this. It's just really, really nice out here. And yeah, this is what we do on a daily. So I will talk to you guys in a bit if anything interesting happens. If not, these are just my daily vlogs for Vlogmas, and at least I will have these memories with me and my son. But yeah, I will see you guys in a bit. Wait for me. Come here. What was that? Hey, what was that? Hey. Hey, what was that? Oh, cool. Ready? Let's keep walking. Yeah. Oh, careful.